Just like a star across my sky, just like an angel off the page, you have appeared to my life. Feel like I'll never be the same. Just like a song in my heart, just like oil on my hands. Only to love you. Still I wonder why it is I don't argue like this with anyone but you. We do it all the time, blowing out my mind. You got this look I can't describe. You make me feel
Intervention. I'm Jaylon.
Oh, yeah. I'm Taylor.
And today our topic is going to be about teen pregnancy and teen drug use. So today for our episode, we have a lot of guests coming in to talk to us about teen pregnancy and teen drugs. And we're going to be talking about like every single drug. Like most parents might not only think that kids only smoke weed and do cocaine. But there's a whole bunch of other drugs out there that the parents have no idea that their children are using. So I actually have some messages from my message board on our website to ask the kids, do you feel it's okay that teenagers to use drugs? And I actually have one message right here with me. And this person said that, I feel that it's okay for kids to use drugs because we want to have fun and we feel like we can take control of ourselves and stop using it. Okay, first now I want to introduce our guest, Maynard. He's from Bennettsville, South Carolina, and he has been using drugs for 2 years and he has recently just got out of rehab. So, welcome Maynard. Welcome Maynard, nice to meet you.
How old were you when you first started using drugs?
About 16.
So, I understand that you've been using cocaine, crack, and marijuana, but there was another something that you used. Was it heroin that you said that you used before?
Yes, and tobacco.
Sorry. Alright. And I understand that you lost your little sister due to you using drugs.
That is also true. I actually was very high, and I gave some to my sister, and she died.
Sorry to hear that.
It was a sad loss, but you
know. I understand that you've been in rehab for how long?
For about a year now.
A year? So, and how do you feel about your, what is your perspective?
Almost must be put on vibrate.
Okay, and I understand that. What is your perspective now on teens using drugs?
Well, before rehab, I thought that drugs was okay and that we should probably use it every day. But now that I've been to rehab for almost a year now, I feel that you shouldn't use it just to make yourself feel better. You should use it.
So you can safely say that drugs isn't something you'll be experimenting in again?
I can't safely say it because I was addicted to it so long, but I can say that I try not to.
Well, thank you, Maynard. That was something we most teenagers really need to hear. And I hope that your rehab, you will stay in rehab and it'll help you a lot get through it. Thank you.
Ready? And now we'll go to our commercial break.
Hi, my name is Lorna McCain and I am here to interview Megan Hoffman, one of the counselors of The Zone. What made you want to work for The Zone?
The Zone is a program of Bergen Family Center. I don't know if you know where Bergen Family Center is. There's one in Englewood, but there's also one in Hackensack. And I worked at the one in Hackensack as a social worker, providing counseling services to children and teenagers. And when The Zone opened up, I was offered the job to come over here. And I worked here part-time for the first year and full-time this year. So I came to The Zone because I was already at Bergen Family Center and also because I knew that I wanted to work with teenagers.
What do you do for the students?
Well, the counseling program specifically is available to any student who wants counseling. All that a student has to do is come into The Zone with a problem or an issue that you need to speak with a counselor about, and it's all confidential, which means that whatever I talk about with a student stays in the room. So a lot of people will come in just because they like being able to talk to someone and know that it's not gonna, you know, get out all over school, like with gossip or worrying about who's gonna find out. They just like to talk to someone and have their problems resolved. And some people have some pretty, you know, serious things that they want to talk about, problems at home, problems with friends. And that's pretty much what the counseling program is there for. So any student who wants to speak to someone, they have the option to come to The Zone.
Do you like your job?
Yeah, I do like my job. I like my job a lot. I'm actually not going to be in The Zone next year, but there's always a counselor in The Zone providing counseling services. The director is a counselor. I'm a counselor. There's another part-time counselor who was here yesterday, Sarah. So we really have a lot of people that are providing the services to the students.
Would you recommend this job to any family members or friends of yours?
Yeah, I think anyone who has a degree in social work, I would definitely recommend the job to them because there's always something new and different going on all the time. I'm sure you know, you're in school here. There's always something going on. And because a lot of kids really just like coming to The Zone, it's a good opportunity to get to meet people and to find out what's going on in your lives. So I would definitely recommend it.
What kind of trips do you go on and how do they turn out?
Okay, so last year we went on a lot of trips actually. We went to football games, basketball games, Broadway plays, I'm trying to think, baseball games. We went to the Wax Museum, we went on a boat cruise in New York City. So there's really like a lot of different trips that go out and they're all free for students. So as long as you sign up, you can go on the trip. There's usually a waiting list, so people try and sign up as soon as they hear about it. We make morning announcements, and then the flyers go out. So people try and get in on the trips really quickly. And the trips are always a lot of fun. We usually take about 20 students. So, and that's one of the main attractions of The Zone, actually. Most people really like the trips, and they try and sign up as soon as possible.
Well, that's it for now. Thanks for your interview, Megan.
Thank you.